Hi friends, today we are making a cauliflower crusted spinach and feta quiche. For this, you're going to need a whole head of cauliflower, spinach, feta, of course, cheese, yes, I'm using cheddar cheese, about 6 eggs, thyme because I just love the smell and the flavor, an onion, a whole onion, you're free to use the green one, obviously, and yeah, so do stay tuned to see how it's done.